In this video, I want to show you how to convert coordinates in global mapper, whether you want to convert from geographic coordinate system to UTM coordinate system. For example, I have this exercise which says convert the following coordinates from lat and long, that is decimal, minute, seconds, to UTM, that is in meter. So how do we convert these coordinates in global mapper? The coordinate given is 7 degrees, 34 minutes, 30 seconds east, and 8 degrees, 25 minutes, 44 seconds. Now to convert it in global mapper, open your global mapper. Then come to tools, and here you can see coordinate converter. Click to open coordinate converter. Here you will be requested to input your coordinates, and here will be the output. Now let's go back to that exercise. The first coordinate, copy it, highlight and copy. Then go back to global mapper. Here is the eastern, so just right click and paste the coordinate we copied. Then go back there. Here is the northern or latitude. Right click and copy it. Go back to that global mapper and here paste it. Paste. Now the input coordinate system is geographic. We also need to set the output coordinate system. To do that, click here to select the coordinate system for the output. When you click here, the projection, click on the drop down and look for UTM. And here is it. Click it. Once you click it, you can see the datum WGS84, and you can see the units, which is meter. More importantly, you have to select the zone. The coordinate I want to convert belongs to Northern Hemisphere. So I'll click here and look for Northern Hemisphere. So it belongs to Northern Hemisphere and it's within this zone. I'll select it. Then I'll click on OK. Then I'll click on Convert. You can see conversion successful. The result copy to clipboard. I can click on OK. Then if I come here, you can see that my coordinate has been converted from geographic to UTM, and from here I can copy it. So this is how to convert coordinates in global mapper using the coordinate converter tool in global mapper. If you have any question or challenge, let's know in the comment section. Thank you for watching.